I've been working on a new cloud platform for the last couple of years. Basically, the backing for a new series of cloud-connected products that we're bringing to the market. So some of the challenges that we've been facing are coming up with a cost-effective, scalable, across-the-globe data store that's easy for our microservice developers to work with. And that's how we arrived at Cockroach. So CockroachDB addresses some of our project goals by providing incredible resiliency. So we have been literally unable to kill this thing, no matter what we've thrown at it. It has been incredibly scalable, and we have plans to go global across many, many different data centers. So CockroachDB is really setting us up for success in that particular area. We feel that CockroachDB is the right tool for our project because we want to go global. We have customers all around the world, and we need a database that can scale to multiple different regions. It's also cost effective for us, and the open source ethos of the company and the technology has been fantastic. It is also just incredibly horizontally scalable. We have high transaction loads that we are expecting, and Cockroach has been able to handle everything that we've been able to throw at it. There are a lot of different scalable databases out there, but none that really have all of the attributes of CockroachDB and all of the things that we're looking for. So really, as time goes on and new features get added in, it's just a bonus, but CockroachDB has really been the foundation of our data strategy for this cloud platform, and it's been really a fantastic decision for us.